The refinery process. When you have completed this section, you should be familiar with simple refining, semi-complex refining, complex refining. In this section, the refining of residual fuel oils will be described, with particular emphasis on the origin of both residual and diluent components. We will begin by briefly describing the configuration of an oil refinery and highlight the main process units. To utilize fully the potential of crude oil, it is necessary to separate its constituents into a number of fractions. This is the objective of oil refining. Refineries can be divided into three different categories. Simple refining. The foundation of the refinery is the atmospheric distillation unit. The fractions obtained through atmospheric distillation are gases such as ethane, propane, butane, light distillates such as gasoline, naphtha, chemical feedstocks, kerosene for domestic and aviation fuel, gas oils for diesel engines, domestic and industrial use. Long residue for fuel oils, lubes feedstocks, waxes, bitumen, conversion. Simple refining is also called primary refining and are used for physical separation of different crude oil fractions. Separation pressure is atmospheric and the separation temperature is below 350 degrees Celsius. Semi-complex refining. semi-complex refining process is characterized by the thermal gas oil unit, which is similar to vis breaking. Residue from the first stage is vacuum flashed. Heavy distillate from the first stage is cracked in a second furnace at a temperature of 500 degrees Celsius and a pressure of 20 to 25 bar. Viscosity of the residue varies. A complex refinery uses a combination of physical separation and chemical conversion processes. Hydrotreatment is used to reduce the sulfur content. Thank you. simple refinery. Long residue from the atmospheric distillation unit is diluted with gas oil. Semi-complex refinery. The fuel oil will generally comprise residue from the thermal gas oil unit, diluted with thermally cracked gas oil. Generally, some residue and diluent from the atmospheric distiller will also be incorporated. Complex refinery. A fully complex refinery includes all the processes. Thus, a wide range of residues and diluents are available.